In this video, we show you how to troubleshoot software issues with Apollo and UAD 2 devices on Windows 11 by uninstalling and reinstalling the UAD software. Uninstalling and reinstalling can fix many common problems, such as issues with console, the universal audio driver not showing up in the DAW, audio input and output, or when your Apollo or UAD 2 device is not recognized. If you're experiencing these or other issues with UAD 2 devices, Apollo or console, give this process a try. To start, open the Settings panel from the Start menu. Next, click on Apps. Then, choose Apps and Features. In the list of apps, click on the ellipses next to UAD Power Plugins, then select Uninstall. Confirm by clicking on Uninstall again, then follow the directions to complete the process. Once the UAD software has been uninstalled, next uninstall any UAD device drivers that may still be on the system. Right-click on the Start button and open Device Manager. Expand the Audio DSP Accelerator section to show the individual UAD device drivers. Right-click on the first driver and select Uninstall from the menu. Click the checkbox to delete the driver, then click Uninstall. Repeat these steps for each driver shown in the Audio DSP Accelerator section. You may be prompted to restart the computer during this process, but this isn't necessary until the last driver has been removed. If no device drivers are shown under the Audio DSP Accelerator section, or you don't see this section at all, then no further action is needed. Next, delete the UAD preference files. This is an important step to fully remove the previously installed software and settings. The preference files are located in the App Data folder, which is hidden by default. To open the folder, click on the Start button or search bar, then type %AppData% and press Enter. Open the Universal Audio folder. User-created console sessions are stored in the Sessions folder. If you have console sessions that you want to keep, make sure to move them to another location on your computer before proceeding. Then, delete the entire Universal Audio folder. When you're finished, download and reinstall the latest version of UAD software from uaudio.com/downloads. If you're running an older operating system, locate and download the correct version for your operating system from the UAD software archives.